Good afternoon to you all. My name is Malenta. I'm coming to read a poem with a good neighbor. A good neighbor, we are neighbors, lend a hand. Show them that you understand. They have pride we must protect. Show them kindness and respect. For your neighbors, try to care when they are in trouble. Help, reply, lend and hear and listen to. If they are worried, send them food. For your neighbors, give a smile. Spend time with them for a while. Look after your neighbor is great, and Allah will reward your name. Thank you all.
Can you please give him, sorry for that, a round of applause, please. Songa is great. He has another one?
It's not done, same one, but it's not done. It's not complete. Complete.
Okay, people will understand.
We say, I am a star. I am a star. I will try if I fail. Even if I fail again, I will still keep trying. I know I am a star. I am a star and I am a star. Now I can be, they can add drama. I can do this and I can spell words. And I can run distance. My teachers will be nice. And I feel the use of this week. One day I will be at the top. I will get the word because I am a star. Thank you.
Give him a round of applause, please. That was amazing. Yes. Next.
Yes. Love is what ignites our glorious flock. Family is always about being blood. Hearts that are fertilized with hope and love in return of our hearts bleeds over. Families turn to be strangers like war in the Middle East. The love song we sing in Happy Corner are planted not in our hearts. This is not all about the love we share. Coming together as one should be filled with teamwork. This is the family tree, survival alive. You must smile and sometimes feel sad. Branches that spread to be worldwide, turning into front of them shatter all over. I dare not worry how to she or shatter. Yet we preach his love, harmony, teamwork and togetherness. All branches produce same fruit, fertilization to transfer poisonous and sickness to the family tree, and then make everybody infected. We shall cherish joy and happiness if you plan to survive. With a madness, the coin in Goto, I'm like a kikilinti, along with they got a family killing me. Kato Mbukam Bemba Adamalabala. I thank you all.
Can you please clap for Mr. Mara Kriyate? I come back and kill it. Make a body kill it. Don't let no see fight anyone. Of course, next we'll have a very interesting drama called The Blind Girl. The Blind Girl. Of course, we are all going to enjoy this. I was here a couple of days back to witness some of these God-given talent. And then I must admit, I must say, these are young people who has great feature. If this avenue is consistently lit.
Allahu Akbar. Bata kita, nanti lo biaya nyawanya, baru mau kisiano. Ya mau siapa? Ha? Mana nasi follow? Yang punya nih kan tempat ada.
Yes. Subhanallah. Tak kita la ilaha illallah. Ba. Ba. Bai panang. Sasa go dulu. Mari alma fulo. Amin. Ni sasa. Bari ada bitu kan ni tamale. Bari nimbana. Me do rosan ni restoran ada ame. Yo, bertaman-taman ke. Yo.
Kakele.
Yo, taman-taman fase fisik ada mandi.
Bismillah.
Yo, mira pula ya.
Iya, almi ini ada lagi main dah. Okay. Ada belum saya urut taman-taman nak?
Ice cream. Aku enjoy deh. Ah, kini ada lagi.
Ice cream. Pula.
Ah, okay. Hei, kini ada lagi. Biar ni yang direct. Hmm. Dindi fala. Ice cream.
Iga mari ni.
Kat nak kodo le ni.
Iga kodo mba ta afen. Mari musu.
Apa orang almale ju.
Mari ina fay kota mindo.
Kota marong kunda.
Marong kunda.
Ha.
Kam da je la ne ya mante dan nan.
Eh bari ngamile ka fo ice cream atu ye.
Ani mbat ne dan nan ro wanda fendi.
Eh okay.
Yo. Aba. Adu mando ma. Adu mando ma ya.
Ha.
Yo. Adomando, mustade oke, batal deh kirim jande.
Walai.
Adomando, adomando.
Ini nakoro mo ya, adomando nakoro mo ya.
Adomando, ayo.
Heh. Ini. Kalau dogo di mana pun, kita dogo ini kita kaki yang kita lima. Heh. Ada siapa najang? Wanit ada. Heh. Nasi dan bayar, kalau cikgu ada mal. Ana
jingo na ngam maro kun na kamun da fudalle ha ngata ngata adomando
badan si baba keri ay
salam alaikum
wa alaikum
salam
arma ni
salam alaikum ba
wa alaikum salam
abinan
yandra
yo ngoy na fa lati nin jaw
mar ge ga yitam wonna bindol
eh non mon ni nan bla mar che baba
Anana kodona bindet malayo
kenai. Ah, bari aloku baloku. Aloku lo.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Ngoda ini, Mbak?
Ini, Mbak.
Kita mana minta orang kodi?
Anana kodo anana dogone bindet saya, dogaya dina sare kono pomola ka
denan. Mana ne sonte ni ne pintin kodo ti ama ko nyaate ni ne nyim kodo ma dum kuma malu.
Bari ale.
Ko sonte ni ne nyim bita orang kodo.
Ani mbato mbita re anna. Ice cream.
Bye, Fanny.
Apa nih, kan?
Oh,
basi tiga.
ni ba kacha ay tante ne fo nda bije yo ay na sa sa la bana ka nyaaw nya nda bije
yo ba bari wule ta man tamal do mon den
ko ke ka ta man tamal
yo
be wule insha
Allah mi ta afa ya
bismillah
afa ngay fay bu waka
bismillah
adi wule fen ko ta adi wule wule ta yaala do ton ni fulam fu ta way nakin no sina do
okay baraka
bari mi ta bari wule ta man tamal ba
ka wule de
baraka ta mi ta sa sa ka te fa
Ada Fatima yang belok kanan ini salib. So Fatima kalah tak? Saya kudet dan belok
jangan na saw to nya sama ni ama
ala tali mo fel korotori sari ko telo ko me meten na yalla watin la re ma
wala yalla wandol kat katukan dirin barin dir ma do fam bi yo kan si babo
ke mo na mi yesu ja o satali
ani mo to
e ka mo me ko sar ko ela
mo wi wala yalla
ka ke ala
wan su donan na ben nga ngane jek sinu aske non nga rafanya
wakati bo
da len jek ina da len jek kombol la ñoo
wakati bo la
mari ba haa fa na ndele mo mandi bare mars mari fatima fansa anya da mo sinu
anya da mo sinu ndele o la
do bandina mo para daria
alin alin sole alin so
a re so
mera do bismillah
yo fatima
ara manda ma ko kana be e sen ndu ndu wa anto jangan da na na ma mi de ko la ya da
Ibu ini nggak mau tahu, kok ini? Mereka mina police ta ku diye ni mi lafta yela na ni mi lafta kana lan na mari na wulu adan tanya mi buka taw
ibari na wulu ha ngora ta na bari ko ta lambat ngambarin ta ku
ha ibari iyo teriya
he mari na moto ni mat ka jere mi ni man jere pon mo ka fe da
ba wallahi
mari na moto
ha
kaba ta ke mara la
ha
kaba na ke san ta
anende an umat umat Afakuba.
Ngobari na mato.
Ha.
Kaba tangi mana?
Tangi.
Kaba nak sentuh bicara.
Jamfo fo su dia ma.
Jamfo.
Jamfo. Ilwa bulwa.
Atali ya tafo ne. Banda fa wa ya ba skulu vensa.
Ha.
Ya masin dala maranga berle.
Haninde, lo sa kata la berin se ni ngai ko.
Ha. Mpa ma ya vensa.
Ha.
Baskulo lambar ko masin dara mara ko bari.
Inna.
Na 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 na.
Inna. Bari to na bari aya fal. Ngal mo ya. Ha.
Ita la fare.
Hi. Mun ya ran te be we de we do la ngawul mba wala tara. Ita
te la ka fare se. Ita mi ta la na. Ani.
Ken ya ta ken ya ta.
Ita mi la la la.
Bari. Ita ko ime. Saya lah mana?
Mula kata dia kuma.
Abulang kata.
Ani mula lo kata kata.
Abulang kata.
Ini kata kata kau lo kata kata.
Saya lah mana?
Ha.
Kau yang bulang kata abu.
Kata kata.
Ha.
Kui. Si lo pula orang jambat abu.
Mita.
Hey. Kui yang je. Ni mu batu bon atau batu bon? Membet.
Ah, membet. Ani membet. Lo membet. Ah, lo kule.
Ha.
Kui.
Mantap. Kau yang membet. Go. Nda ma fe fire nda ka fire rek pinyong pinyong ma fe fire me do
ya lo wa fi do fanan aka aka so don
ye ali ba tan ma ka tati
ma tu al mo fulo ma bi yarante ya
so hey ko ni ba jenna da kan la wa
yi tri ya
sister allah mo ba bon ma tu tani ya lo
wo botal se iba fly baby you drive me crazy fly
baby you drive me crazy
hey
baby you drive me crazy allah akbar apana
apana bani no
motu ali no
na fa fa ne fa fa kile sa so do
de ka shede
when I see you I'm just like crazy when I see you, I'm just like crazy.
You're not seeing me. I want to see you next time. I see you.
Ini
dia, Pak. Ini dia, Pak.
Ini teater ojek ngambil kerja, dekat pemirah drama. Ndak yang mau dua bidang minggu, walaupun musol agne hakilo du bagge agne hakilo du ma sen jamaano min kono ha hakil du balem de senkam bandu jama bije e gen nene tenne ni en nene afta en akudo de mola mi yalon ko aben tinyala so gi yamaro ni abidam bari musol be kan agne tiegu ngana karamo da multani flora ya nyabo de kam bandi ul kam ya nyabo ni lo kodogan di bos no wande ha abidam ko sele ma kumi yalon ko ha adi awo ba sele bagge andu be bo duwa
I will start with this. Our limitations depend on us. And if we fear our inner senses, then fighting and struggling for that will bring joy and harmony to us. Won't be worth dying for. We should not stop. We should not stop dreaming. We should not stop placing. We should not place our limitation on one single thing.
Continue, please.
Yes, can you give her a round of applause? Next, Aroki Janko. Can we have Aroki Janko on stage?
Good day to you all. I salute in peace and harmony. I am happy since parents and students to see the beauty of our little talent. My name is Aroki Janko. My dear fellow students, can I see the hands in the air? Thank you. We are interested in the craft of writing at all. You know that some of the best adverts recommend lack of reading. The more you read, the more familiar words become structure. Character development and writing style. This applies to both fiction and non-fiction writing. Even we don't need to write much in our daily lives. Reading prepares us for any time when we might need to. Whether it is an invitation letter, email, personal blog, or journal entry. Speaking of the real world, read both fiction and non-fiction can change our perspective on things. How? Book our life windows. By looking through them, we can see the different ways of humanity, current events, history, culture, and more. If we intentionally save our voice and actors, who are very different from us. Our understanding expands even more. It is mostly life because the more we read, the more unfamiliar world we come across. We can learn the meaning either through concepts or looking them up over time. Our vocabularies get bigger and bigger. The process of learning new words is good for our brains. I thank you all.
Yes, can we give her a round of applause? Yes, next is Yaya Jammeh. Yes, can we welcome the former president of the Gambia, Yaya Jammeh. Give him a round of applause.
Good evening to you all, each and everyone. My name is Yaya and my surname is Jammeh. I'm here to read a speech which says the rule of success. How many people know the rule of success? Okay. The best rule of success is to know where you are going and why are you going there. And what will lead you to reach the place you are going. As well for everything, put God first. Work hard toward your good dreams. Working hard is necessary. Working hard is the rule of success, and also working hard without know why you are working is just meaningless. Why you are working? And if you work, what will be your outcome? For us to achieve our goals and visions, to know and understand what are we doing, what will it bring to us, and what shall we do it? If you understand this thing, then working hard will be necessary. Working hard will be useful. Everything which is not great by a God is made by a man or a woman, so you can be it. If you work hard, all this table, chair, blackboard, the classroom was made by people, so it is not God who created them. careers we are grateful, but the knowledge which God put in us is for us to use it. We said to be a good and a great divinity. We have many incredible people around the world. Gradually is different from competition. I thank you to you all.
Jari Kuruma.
Yes. Can we have Jari Kuruma? Jari Kuruma on stage. Give her a round of applause.
Good
evening to you all. My name is Jara Kum. I'm here to start a point. Skin bleaching. Skin bleaching. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. The Lord of the universe, you are the one who created a man out of the moon. You are the one who created day and night. You made me black, and that is who I am. Today, a man has chosen to be different. Skin bleaching, skin bleaching. I am African and social IB. I am Gambian and social IB. I am black and social I remain. Thank you, my Lord, for making me who I am. I love my color. Thank you all.
Thank you, Matuna. Can we have Umidansu give her a round of applause? Yes. Can we allow Danso to give her applause?
Okay, next is you. You have to cut it, huh?
Good afternoon to you all. My name is Umidansu. I'm here to discuss a point entitled My Busy Dog. I run, read and write. I pick, I pull, I fly and kick. I open and close, I touch my nose. I carry a stone, in case it's snow. I have a gift, I sell a thief. I see a sign, I have for sale. I clean, I wash, I eat so I look good. Who made my food? I want to know it. I fought, I throw. My heart, I saw. I think, I see. From day to night, I change on gold. My, I need a nest. For... Thank you for your wonderful time, attention.
Yes, thank you so much, Umidansu. Our next on stage is Bintasau, and we have Bintasau to give her a round of applause. Bintasau.
They cannot get to my
Fatu Jeje, Fatu Jeje.
Fatu Jeje. Next on stage is Fatu Jeje.
Fatu Jeje.
And we welcome Fatu Jeje on stage.
Good afternoon to you all. My name is Fatu Jeje. And I'm here to recite a poem entitled to the African
woman. Repeat.
Her eyes moist with tears. She suffered a lot in her farmland. She is strong. She is unique. She is generous. She is beautiful. African woman never rests. She is busy to see her children be the best. She is a comforter. She is charming. She is black and beautiful. African woman who hide her tears. African woman who is caring. African woman who is loving. African woman who is hardworking. African woman, your role is important. Your presence is good. I salute you, motherland of Africa. I thank you all for your wonderful kind attention.
Thank you for that wonderful presentation. Next is Binta Bari. Can we welcome Binta Bari on stage? Binta Bari. And we have Binta Bari on stage. Binta Bari.
Good day to you all. Hey, let's see Fatou Mane. Fatou Mane, where is your brother?
I am Sanya Saban. I'm from Sorisel Airport in Central. If I say I'm sorry, if I say I'm sorry, will you get that last year? Just get your text and push you and hand me that ring. We come back tomorrow. Why you think that step? Don't forget my dinner before you move in tomorrow. You can get here tomorrow to host my fishing boat. Now where that ring is and hand me that ring. I will say to Ruby that and stop this year. When content is in hover, we will look for a job. Have you not been working to bus stop? I need your car. When my truck at the stop. And about my hunting dog sleeping in our bed. When content is in hover, would you sleep in the street? Thank you to you all.
So how to talk this way? Kadi said.
Can we have Kadi said it, please?
Kadi said he already reached half point.
Kadi, hey, that guy, Fatou Mane.
Can we have Fatou Mane? Fatou Mane.
Okay.
Good evening to you all, lady and gentle, teachers and my dear fellow students. I greet all of you. And title, try again. This is a lesson you should heal. If at first you don't succeed, try again. Then your collection appears, but if you can't get never fail, try again. Once or twice, though you should fail, if you would at last could fail, try again. If you stop this now, this place, though we do not win the draw, what should you do in the game? Try again. If you find your taxi car, they will break you through. Thank you for your wonderful.
Senu Bujeri, koi mama bini ni kampat tutul, ni bijaya te dangku. Can we have Adam Abare, please? Good afternoon to you all. My name is Adam Abari. I'm very happy to see you all. I'm coming to read a speech entitled In Life. In Life.
Hey.
Good
afternoon to you all. Ladies, ladies and my fellow students, my name is Adam Abari. I'm coming to read a speech entitled In Life. In life, there are people that will hurt us and cause us pain. But we must learn to forgive and forget and not hold grudges. In life, there are mistakes we will make, but we must learn from our wrongs and grow from them. In life, there are regrets we will have to live with, but we must learn to leave the past behind and realize it is something we can change. In life, there are people we will lose forever and can't have back, but we must learn to let go and move on. Thank you to you all. I'm very happy to see you all.
Udesanya.
No, can you have Udesanya, please? Where is Udesanya? Udesanya.
Please. You will sing.
We will sing after this, after.
My name is Udesanya. I'm coming to narrate a story entitled Best Friend. Once upon a time, a story tells that two friends were walking through the desert during some point of the journey. They had an argument, and when friends slapped the other one in the face, the one who had been slapped got hurt. But we don't say anything. Who
it. Wherein of forgiveness can ever erase it. But this is the moral of the story. Do not pardon the things you have in your life, but pardon the good things people did for you. Thank you for your
attention. Bring the other.
Carry on, Kadi Sedi, please.
And Asaru Jala, please. Asaru Jala, Kadi Sedi. You know, when she is gone, you continue. You on the mic, yeah.
Welcome to the Festival of San Diego Talent. Before going further, I would like to greet you all by saying Assalamu alaikum to you all. I'm going to set a point entitled about why do we go to school? Why do we go to school? We go to school to be educated. What is to be educated? Is to know what to do at the right time and not what to do at the right time. It's because we need education. And with education, we will change the world. Why do we go to school? To understand our environment. We go to school to be responsible in our society. Why do we go to school? We go to school to know the rules of important people in our environment. We go to school so as we can show maximum respect to the people around the world. Why do we go to school? We go to school to protect ourselves from disease and sickness. We go to school to understand that we have to wash our hands before eating. Wash our hands after using toilet. Why do we go to school? To show kindness and to give some food to the needed people. Thank you for your wonderful kind attention. Good day to you all. My name is Isaac B. Jello, a student from San Diego and been physically active. Discovering the outdoors, reading, using one's own imagination for accomplishing things like walks or chairs, spending time with enriching hobbies like arts, music, etc.
Gabriel, I disagree.
Why?
Because television can help you feel less lonely. Television can feel the sorrow of absence. Friends or family, people who watch a favorite TV respond feeling less lonely during the show.
Your relationship. If you are watching television instead of communicating with your loved ones, this is a problem. If you are so rough, open your program that you start ignoring, spending less time with the ones you love, then this is a problem.
So, brother, I can say I am a very good actor. Television play an important role because it can expand our mind. So let us travel and teach us about different people, cultures, ideas, and places we might never be in. Real life, watching different shows will help us understand the world and people who are living in other parts of the world. So I would like to advise you to watch television. I thank you all.
I thank you all.
Please give them a round of applause, please. That was wonderful. Yes, of course, next on stage we have Mamadou Ba and Kadi Sedi. Of course, we have our panel of judges here who will at least be the arbitrators. Can we have Mamadou Ba and Kadi Sedi on stage? Give them a round of applause, please.
Good evening to you all. My name is Mamadou Ba. I am here to support the motion which says boys are more important girls, in which I say a big yes to that.
Assalamu alaikum to you all. I stand before you here to against the motion. You said boys are more important than girls. Girls are more important than boys. Girls do cook, sweep, launder, wash this up for the family health in all form choice, where the boys are busy in putting their trousers down.
I greet you all in the name of our great host, the controller of the universe. May he show blessing on us all. First of all, before I start defending my point, can I see here every boy to raise their hands up? Where are the boys? Where are the boys? Kadi,
do you so?
That shows we have the power in our hand to fetch firewood. And before you think of cooking, don't you need firewood?
Yes. Girls are important. We can defend them anywhere we are. Don't you see? Anytime a male child is called, next will be a female child. We are important because if we are upset, you will not have food to feed your baby.
If girls are important, safety, in our safety.
Don't you see, anytime a male child is called, next will be a female child. Every family is happy because of a male child.
Not every family. How many
a girl are getting pregnant clearly?
Not every family. How many teenage girls are getting pregnant yearly? You are increasing the population with unwanted children. So it's too bad to be a female kid.
Teenage girls are getting pregnant. Do you know why?
No.
Because it is done by a male child. A female child cannot hit with herself to be pregnant. So it has to be the bad behavior of a male child. So it is the male child who increase our population.
If had been male child are not important, Kadi, tell. Why are you calling for rescue at night when there is an intruder or a thief? Tell me why.
Why?
Why are we called for road maintenance? Why are we called to climb on top of the trees to fetch firewood, Kadi? Because we are important than girls. Thank you for your big kind.
Yes, once again, can we give them a round of applause? Can we have, of course, both boys and girls are all important. But then, can we have Maudu Lamin Mane and Aroki Janko on stage? Maudu Lamin Mane and Aroki Janko on stage.
Which says farmers are better than teachers, in which I'm strongly agree with. As we may need other professionals, different point in our life. Example, like if you are sick, we go to the doctors. If you want to learn about skills, we go to the teachers. These professionals are important. Life will be difficult without them. But life without a farmer, it will be a very difficult life, and it will be helpful.
Those who have an impact on the children of society have
Okay. Any rate, can go my own. Okay.
Good.
Yes. All right, that was really good. Good teachers and farmers are important. And next on stage we have Marlon Kouyaté and Sana Sembo. Can you give them a round of applause, please? Assalamu alaikum.
Give us power to earn respect, influence others, and ahead. For example, you are here only because you are ahead. You are ahead. I'm sorry to tell you this, health is wealth. If you are healthy, you can simply be wealthy.
Can you give them a round of applause, please?